football. It is the Camp Nou, the proud and impressive home of FC Barcelona. And here we have Barcelona against Porto. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Becker.
Thanks, Peter. Hello, everybody. Ready to see what unfolds in this one now.
The instantly recognisable sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem, the perfect backdrop to this eagerly awaited night of European football. Barcelona shape up in a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's quite simple, Peter, really. With the ball, it's 4-3-3, and without the ball, it becomes 4-5-1.
Got things on the way. Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
It's Casillas for me, because if he gets it...
It's Luis Suarez! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Hemi displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire.
Has a hit! Oh, that's fabulous!
Well, this is already looking rather ominous for the opposition. When a player of his calibre can open up the scoring with
looking
a brilliantly classy
back
finish,
on.
It could be a very long match for that defence to prevent it happening again.
Che golazo!
You know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Grabado desde la PlayStation 4, señores.
Barcelona ahead, one goal to the good. Marcano plays it forward. Busquets with the foul. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Messi. Luis Suarez. He's got away, Luis Suarez! Now the counter. Now the pass.
Messi.
Massive leap! He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Suarez really showed that he wanted it more than anyone else, but maybe heading requires...
Got a shot away! He's got away with one there.
Well, one sloppy lapse like that can do a lot of damage, and it was triggered by the closing down.
It so nearly came off for him.
Yeah, he's been at the centre of a lot of things, hasn't he? Mostly good, I should add.
Luis Suarez, keeper's ball. That's been won straight back. Can he score? And in again. What about it? Two up and threatening to pull clear. Casillas did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Yeah, his instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so top marks for him following up. I think it's really sharp play, it was well read, and he was a little quicker than everybody else.
Barcelona take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Oliver Torres. Herrera. Referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. Some first-half thoughts?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first-half success with another show of strength?
Barcelona sitting pretty here at half-time, 2-0 up. Start of the second half. Changes made by neither side, from what we understand. Suarez with the ball through. And Messi! Oh, surely that deserved better.
Well, that was all about the quality of the ball, wasn't it? It couldn't have been placed any better.
Oliver Torres stuck out a leg for a good challenge, and the through ball is intercepted. Looks to slip it through. It's the through ball that could shoot. They are rampant and they are cruising away. Jim, your thoughts?
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly for
Real City. La mejor celebración de todo, Luis Suárez. Falle, 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 un gol de Luis Suárez, y mire cómo es su celebración, le pone un cariño. Gracias, Ben. Mira. Boom. Toma, falle, 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 señor. Luis Suárez.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Herrera. Porto ran themselves into the proverbial cul-de-sac there. Luis Suárez! That is absolutely glorious! About as smooth as it gets.
Unbelievable.
And they are pulling still further away.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Luis Suárez, wow. That's a beautiful goal, man. Look at that. Oh, bang. Boom. Fire extra large, Papa, in the house.
Barcelona totally rampant here. Marcano pushes it out wide. Herrera, he's left his man. And the ball is out of play. is a poor kick by the keeper, being intercepted. He could be in here. Belts one. Oh, there was plenty on that.
Suarez put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better look next time.
And it's Luis Suarez. Must end the finish. Oh, wonderful, wonderful Lionel Messi. Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Barcelona tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Danilo Pereira. The referee's awarded a free kick. Herrera. Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, his instinct and the timing of his runs have proven fruitful, but they have to give him a harder time like that.
It's Neymar! Well, he caught that pure, but no end product. Oh, he really wanted that.
Yeah, and you can hear how the crowd are reacting to this too.
Iniesta passes it through. Oh, good interception. The final whistle. Barcelona, winners of a no contest. They just swamped their opponents in superior quality. How would you summarize what we've seen today then, Jim?
Barcelona ganamos el segundo partido de la UEFA Champions League.
They found cruise control quite early and didn't need to go through.